Welcome to Cycle News Issue 34, brought to you by CD. Kawasaki's Adam Cinciarulo earned the 250 MX Championship with a third place finish at the Ironman National. Yamaha's Dylan Ferrandis and Justin Cooper finished first and second at the event. Eli Tomac, Ken Roczen and Zach Osborne took the top three spots in the 450 class. Suzuki's Alex Rins passed Alex Marquez to win the Silverstone MotoGP. Maverick Vinales rounded out the podium. In Moto America action from Pennsylvania, Yamaha's Garrett Gerloff won the Saturday Superbike race, while Suzuki's Tony Elias won the Sunday race. Cameron Bobier finished second both days to keep his championship hopes alive. Colton Haker opened up the 2019 Enduro Cross Series with a win in Arizona. Corey Grafunda and Tadej Blazusiak rounded out the podium. Don't miss our test story on the Suzuki GSX R1000 in this week's issue. You will find all this and a lot more motorcycle events, news and commentary in this week's issue. It's always free and always every week. Click on the link for more.